Hi, I am Hendrik Schaven, and I would like to present you today some work that I did together with Laura Hernandez at the LPTM, at the CY CG Paris University. So, what we did was we studied an opinion dynamics model, the Hegselmann-Krause model. The general idea of most opinion dynamics models is that you simulate some artificial society of agents which interact with each other. The defining characteristic of the Hegselmann-Krause model is that agents do only interact with each other if they are within some confidence range. So basically, you only talk to people which are already close in opinion to yourself, and you do not talk to people and you are not influenced by people which have a vastly different opinion from you. And this model tends to form consensus if this confidence range is large enough. After below some critical threshold of this confidence range, your opinion landscape fragments into many different opinions. So this is mostly studied on homogeneous societies where every single agent has the same confidence range. What we did is we studied this in a fully heterogeneous society where each individual has its own confidence, which is drawn uniformly in some range. So if we look at the phase diagram, where we measured basically if there is a consensus in the end or if there is no consensus in the end, and this over the plane of the most extreme confidences, like here, you can see, well, that there is quite some complicated structure in it. And this is where the title of this talk comes in, because we actually observe the contraintuitive phenomenon that increasing the open-mindedness, increasing the confidence range of the average agent, actually leads to less consensus in society. So to make this clear, let's follow a vertical slice in this diagram. We start at the bottom, where we see, well, every agent has a very small confidence range, every agent is very closed-minded, so the opinion space fragments into many opinions, which is expected. Then you increase the number of open-minded agents, going vertically up, and you encounter a region which is here yellow, which means consensus. So this is also not surprising. At some range, your open-minded people will lead the society to consensus. But now we encounter the unexpected thing. If we increase the fraction of open-minded agents even more, we encounter a region which is here dark again, which means that we go into a polarized or maybe fragmented state. So to understand this phenomenon, we will go to the other half of the poster. And here you can see that we looked at the finite size behavior of this system, and also we explored and visualized the exact dynamics which lead to this surprising effect. So if you're interested in understanding this effect, maybe write me an email or look into the published article of this work. So thanks for your attention and hope to see you soon.